Good morning, YouTubers. What's up? Today we've got an Imperial two-bladed jackknife. I guess that's what they call them. Can't hardly read it, but it's supposed to be an Imperial. Looks like one. Got a 3-inch frame. Little blade's about an inch. Big one's about close to probably two and a quarter. Laid in somebody's junk drawer forever. I say it's probably made back in the 50s and 60s. I know the springs are stout in it. Don't snap. Well, folks, have a good day. Stay safe. God bless you, and please subscribe. Thank you.